Hey everybody, so today I am here with a very special violinist of Jamila Lotus. Her name is Jen Mayer, and I'm gonna ask her like three questions. Okay, so how long have you been playing violin?
38 years.
Okay. So what is your favorite violin concerto or folk song you like to play during your free time?
Time. There's always a couple things that I'm working on that are classical pieces, but the kind of folk music I play depends on what people are around. Because folk music is music to play with other people, really. So you gotta find people to play with. That's the nicest thing. Adjust.
And where do you see Benevicino Soul?
It's interesting that we've been doing our part as long as we have. So I'll be grateful if we're still doing it in any form.
Alright, so that was it for this interview. I will see you guys at the Jouser tournament.